Herschel has just launched with Planck, and my God, it's really heart-stopping. You know, you've worked for so long on this mission, and it's going up on the top of this big firework, and in 2 minutes it's in space, and it's surrounded by explosives, and it's years and years of your life, and now it's up there, and I'm just so relieved. I just no words for it, really.
What was the most heart-stopping moment for you?
Oh, it's got to be the launch. It's got to be as the rockets are just taken up from the grounds to the first stage separation. Because I mean, by the time of that first stage separation, cluster satellites have already blown up, and it's really very, very dangerous because so many things can go wrong. And so those first few moments are just terribly, terribly dangerous for the mission, and now we're past that, so that's great. And so now the next thing is to see whether all the instruments work, and then they worked on the ground. Now we've got to find out whether they work in space, and it's such a different environment. You never know quite what's been shaken up in the launch. It's a very violent thing launching, so you never know quite whether all the moving parts are going to work the same way. But yeah, fingers crossed. We're not quite out of the woods yet, but the worst is over, I think.
And when will you be out of the woods? When will you be happy?
When will I be happy? When we've got the science verification data, the performance verification data, we know the instruments are working, and we can prove that we can do the science that we want to do with this telescope. And we'll know that, well, the data will come in about September, but we'll get early indications before that. So just over the course of the next few months, and maybe in the next few weeks, we're seeing whether the spacecraft is working and the instruments are working, and the electronics are still working. So so it's all going to happen soon, but the worst is over now. Oh, God.